Something? Can I tell you something? Will you love me? Period. Like you'll always love me, as long as I'm a. Dad, I'm gay. Like always have been, I've known since forever, and I know I haven't seen you in like a year, and I don't know when's the next time I'll be able to see you. I didn't want to do it over the phone. I wanted to tell you in person, but I mean, I didn't want you to find out any other way. You still love me? Are you okay, Ed? Yeah. You're the first one I told. I haven't told Mom or any of the girls. So, I don't know. You want to tell Mom for me? Do you think she'll know? Other than that, everything's great. So, yeah. I know that. So. This isn't the first time I thought about it. I know. Yeah? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thanks. Thanks, Dad. I wasn't sure what you'd say. I've been working myself up, sitting here with the phone in my hand for about 4 hours. All right.
You need to watch your drinking over there.
I know, Dad. I know. It was Oktoberfest. It was 2 meters tall. All right, thanks, Dad. I know, I love him. All right, you can tell whoever you want. Everybody here knows, Dad. So, and it's all been great. Like, nobody's giving me any shit about it. So, yeah. You can tell Sherry in the well, you can tell Sherry. So, all right. Well, I love you, Daddy. Thanks for everything. I'll be home before too long.
Okay.
All right. I love you.
Love you too,
bud. All right. Bye. Oh my Lord.